Alrighty guys, hey YouTube, gonna delete that. Yo, okay, what's up YouTube, what's up Twitch, gonna do this for you guys fam. It's been a long time since I played this game. Let's get started. New character, babe. Yeah, baby. I don't know why I just said babe, whatever.
So, you want to hear a story, huh? One about treasure hunters. Have I got a story for you?
Yeah.
Pandora. This is our home. But make no mistake, this is not a planet of peace and love. They say it's a wasteland, that it's dangerous, that only a fool would search for something of value here.
I'm so excited.
I am a fool. But do not be fooled.
Yo, how's that audio?
Appears to be. There was a legend. Many people tell it. The legend of the vault. My father would always go on about the vault, even with his dying breath.
Advanced technology.
Infinite.
Like, what the heck, man?
Fame.
Yo.
Power.
Freaking game.
So you can understand why some little kiddos who hear the stories grow up to become vault hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the vault is real, and it is here on Pandora. And
Pandora.
Well, let's call her a guardian angel, appeared to guide the vault hunters to their prize. The tale begins right here on Pandora with the brave.
Freaking, this reminds me of the first time I got an Xbox 360. It was
most
great.
Importantly,
freaking best. Freaking best. Oh my gosh, that's. Oh yeah, I like the song. Yeah. Oh, rip that thing. Oh god, oh, that's too loud. Sorry. Oh! Okay, let me turn this down. There, is that better? Sorry. Sorry if I just, like, blasted into your ears. Anyways.
All right, back there. Time to wake up. It's a beautiful day, full of opportunity.
Rest for the wicked. Until we close our eyes for good. 15 minutes later, I'm still walking down the street when I saw the shadow of a man creep out of sight. And then he stepped up from behind. He put a gun up to my Mordecai. Head. Mordecai. He wasn't looking for a fight. Freaking love Willow in this game. She's OP. Make a move, I won't think twice. I told him you could have my cash, but first you know I gotta ask what made you want to live this kind of life. Who's that guy? Rick, as he said. On point, man. Best game, 2K. Best game. Love it. Alrighty, guys. Let's probably do Lilith. I like Lilith.
Next stop, Firestone.
That's why I did the first time.
Time to gather
it was great.
Up your stuff. Who's getting off the bus? You, with the sniper rifle and the crazy mask. You look like a Traxican wrestler, moonlighting as a dominatrix, man.
Dang.
And you, soldier man. Are those armor pieces from the Crimson Lance you're wearing?
It's too Lilith.
Don't be alarmed. I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way off the bus. You don't have any reason to trust me, but I need you to believe that I'm here to guide you. I'm here to help you find the vault. In a moment, you'll be greeted by a funny little robot. Do everything he says. You'll know what I mean when it happens. I'll contact you again soon.
Well,
sorry, I'm so
here.
Hungry.
The Don't worry about saying goodbye. I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough.
Probably not. Who knows?
Get off my bus.
Oh my gosh, that's exactly like public transportation in Austin, Texas. Like, I was on a bus, and we were coming back from wherever we were coming from. And the bus lady, she was just like, okay, get off my bus now. Like, right now. And I'm like, ouch. Like, dang, man. Rip. Freaking sucks. Because we had to walk the rest of the way.
See you next time.
Clap trap. Yo,
welcome,
can you guys hear this?
I am C-
Here, I'm gonna turn it up. Oh. Oh, it's all the way up. Yo, man. Whatever.
L4PTP. You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap. Before continuing, please accept this echo communication device and heads-up display, provided free of charge by the Doll Corporation.
Yo, nice. Man, feels good to play this game. It's been forever. Like, oh my gosh, ages. Makes me feel old.
Great! I detect that your echo device is fully functioning. This way, please.
Do-do. Works. Wee.
Step right up. This is the new you station. When you use this device, your DNA profile is automatically identified and stored. Please activate the new you station now.
Oh, wicked. I see all purple, man. I think purple's a great color. Yeah, that's good. Like
excellent.
It.
Now that your DNA is registered, you have the best in horrific death and dismemberment insurance. Should an unfortunate fatal incident occur, your new you will appear at the nearest station.
Ouch, man. Dang.
Now we can,
I wish we could do that in real life. That'd be great.
Follow me, please.
Actually, no, it wouldn't be great. That would actually be kind of bad. Actually be very bad. I got $63. I'm rich. I'm rich. I'm rich. I'm rich. I'm rich. Rich.
Oh, no, not again.
Oh. Yo, man. Yo, like what the heck? Oh, dang, alright. When was that shot? Ooh, there's a toilet over here. Let's open it. Ew, gross. I got ammo from the toilet. It's great. Wonderful game. What a wonderful game. Go. Hurry up. I wanna get this game over. I actually want to start playing. It's actually pretty fun.
Shoot them all!
Oh. Yo. Oh my gosh. Ha! Dude, that guy like flew up in the air. That's awesome. I forgot how good this game is. Let's see. Need that. Ooh, toilet. Yo. Welcome to the stream if you're just joining. Hope you're having fun. Feel free to like talk. Don't be afraid.
Come on, give us a hand!
was supposed to be funny about the world may never know.
I'm really good at this.
I forget the characters actually talk too.
Open the storage device. There may be something inside to help against those bandits.
Let's see what we've got.
Freaking Lilith. I love her.
Wow! That looks like it gets you.
Okay.
Some damage! Okay, let's get this gate open.
I just stick with the gun. It's not good, but it works. Oh, more toilet! Yes. What? Who puts ammo in toilets? It's so bizarre. $313. I am filthy rich. Yes, there you are.
These controls seem to be damaged. Have no fear. I'm sure I can do it. This isn't working! Quick, this way!
Why are you still giving me controls for the PC? I'm using a controller, man. What the heck? Freaking game doesn't know what it's doing. Just like, help me.
I'm over here!
Yes, we get it. Oh my gosh. Stop. Oh, yes. Oh. Oh, this pistol's actually really good. Oh my gosh. I underestimated it way too much. Okay. I'm gonna go over here. There's more garbage. You know what? I'm gonna. This must be boring. Let's just get with the game. Or get with the program. Get stuff. Oh my gosh, I mean, mistakes were made. There you go. Hey, Claptrap. This is a lot better than my gun. Level up. Oh gosh, you scared me. Okay, thank you. Oh, there we go. What can I upgrade? Nope. I can't upgrade anything. What the heck, bro? Whatever.
Excellent.
There we go.
I knew you were the right choice, friend. Now go. I'll contact you again soon.
Having fun playing some Borderlands. Yo, what's up, HaloMan1297? I barely saw your message. I'm sorry. I'm bad about looking at chat. Not used to it. Still getting used to it. Where'd he go? Let's see.
I'm over here!
I get you, Claptrap. I know where you're at. I just need ammo and whatnot. Yo.
Attention, citizen of Firestone! There is no cause for alarm! This new visitor has resolved the problem!
Well, shoot, I thought I was a goner that time. Damn bandits won't leave us alone. Had to lock the place up tight.
Oh my gosh.
I'll let you in.
Great.
Come on! Damn it! Blasted circuits are on the fritz again. Give it a go from the switch out there, would you?
Oh, right.
Now that you've selected a mission, you will notice that a new icon has appeared on your heads-up display. That's a waypoint.
Oh, I'm dumb.
The waypoint will tell you where you need to go.
Wait, what?
Depending on...
Where's the map? Oh, okay.
Is currently active in your mission log.
I get the game. Okay, I understand. I should have opted out for the tutorial. If that was a thing. If that's a thing in this game. Which I don't think it is. Wait, where is it? Oh, ammo. Maybe. Nope, money. Yes! Oh. Oh my gosh, I'm dumb. You didn't see that. Okay, hold up. Yo, okay. There we go. Hope you didn't leave, man. I'm sorry if you left. In that case, I did not mean to ignore you. Freaking Dr. Zed. Whoa! Did anybody else just see that? Right.
Thanks for opening her up again. The name's Zed. They don't let me come on folks anymore since I lost my license, so now I keep the med vendors around here up and running.
Dang, that was kind of
terrifying. From the vendors, you can buy all the healing you can ever want from a real doc. Thankfully, without the "fault is a myth, you'll get yourself killed" lecture.
I'm over here! Where are you?
Now that we're done with all that, please follow me, and I'll open the gate for you.
Oh, all right. I guess. Do 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 do. Oh, rip! Claptrap. I'm gonna have to fix that. Yo, oh god, I can't aim either. Can't pay attention to chat correctly, can't do anything.
Looks like he got under Nine Toes' skin. Don't worry, he'll get what's coming to him.
Doesn't Nine Toes have three balls, I think? Doesn't he? I think?
Oh, the poor little robot needs our help.
I don't know. Correct me if I'm wrong. Am I supposed to diagnose?
Mike, that little robot is hurt. He isn't going to last very long without attention. Why don't you look around
there
for
it
something
is.
To fix him up?
Doop. Gotta repair. Gonna repair the stupid claptrap. Yay! Yo, man.
Good as new, I think. Am I leaking?
He seems to be okay. Now is the time to get moving and play your part in the journey to come.
Okay, I gotta kill myself some stags, I think. Stags. Yeah, we're gonna kill some stags. Wait. Do you have anything left here? Oh my god. Oh, already almost done. Dang. Oh. Yeah.
That ought to do it. I'll
freaking
see
awesome.
You.
Okay. Let's go turn that in. Where's Claptrap? Where'd he go? Yo. Gosh dang, Claptrap.
Come on, everybody. Check me out. I'm dancing, stranger. I'm dancing.
Do, do, do. Do, do, do.
Give me a shout if I can help you.
Yo. I need some help with a friend that I just met. Okay, where do I go? Alright, cool. Cool, no problem. Nothing? Okay. Freaking. I get the point. I'm how to play. Oh, what? Oh. Die, 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 die. Die. What? so rude? Oh, I freaking hate these AIs. They hit and run. It's like the most annoying AI that I've experienced in a Borderlands game. Are the ones that just hit and run. What the heck? What the heck, man? No need to run. Take it like a man.
Oh, come on, let's get down. Come on, everybody. Check me out. I'm dancing.
What can I do for you? I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
Thanks for letting you cover it, kid.
Too many people are talking over one another. What the heck, game?
People don't yet trust you. If you're going to ever find the vault, you'll need the aid of the people. Helping Dr. Zed with his nine toes problem is a good move.
I better be. Okay, now I have to go find myself some bandits. Gonna get you. Gonna get you. Don't know where you're at, but I'm gonna get you. Oh, wait. Am I going the right way? Yeah, I am. Cool. Okay, so I knew there was a power-up in this game, but I didn't know how to do that. Now I do. Just play with the game. Oh my god. This game. No one shoots my buddies, but when was this game made? Do you guys know? By any chance? I just asked out of curiosity. I'm a very curious person. Oh my gosh. Suck it. This is child's play, man. I used to think this was hard. Ooh, what's this? Sorry, I get distracted with this. Ooh.
Come out wherever you are.
What? Yes. Too bad I'm not gonna use a sniper this way. Alright. I think that's everybody in this mission. Gonna kill them. Gonna get this stuff. Thank you guys for watching me. For those of you who are watching me, thank you very much. It is very much appreciated. I'm using very much. I'm using the word very a lot. Oh, great. Another. Perfect. Gonna jump. Gonna jump. Okay, there. Okay, let me get this. I think I can get this now. Yeah. I'm not full anymore.
What can I do for you?
Nanko's sweet cape. Where do I have to go? All right.
I'll do for now.
I don't know if I can get a card. Can I get a card right now? Do you guys know? Or remember? Okay. No, I cannot. God dang it. I forgot how like tedious this game is at the beginning. It's like, oh, go meet this guy, go meet this guy.
Smells like off-world.
You! One more step and it'll be your last! You should have seen the look on your face.
All right, jerk.
Don't worry about me. I can take care of myself. I'll be just fine. All right? I'm okay.
Stolen food. Where do I go for that? Okay, go over there.
I'll see you later.
Oh. Excuse me, guys. I'm sorry. Oh, by the way, I don't know if I said this at some point or any point at all. I don't think I've said this at all. All of my streams will be uploaded to YouTube in 1080p 60 frames. So, you guys just want to watch them there and play. What's this? All right. Okay, someone's home. I don't know who got home, but someone got home. What time is it? It's adventure time. Oh my gosh, I did it. Oh my gosh. I hate myself. Can't believe I did that. Oh god. I'm gonna die. Gotcha. Oh my gosh, another one? Whoa. That was almost bad. Good thing this is the last one. Alright, let's go back. A lot of walking back and forth. What's this? No. Oh, just need that. Thank God. Yo, hold up. I need to talk to a friend. Need to send a friend something. Get out. Get out. Get out. Oh, it's your dog. Alright. Sorry, guys. Hold up. I feel so unprofessional. Get in here. Alright. Great, I'm gonna have to search for it. I'm so sorry, guys. I am so sorry. Alright, sorry. Let's just go. I was about to ask him. A friend to do something, but never mind. Oh, what's in here? Yes.
Hey, newcomer. I've been looking for you.
Got grenades.
You've done well. I've decided to reopen my Firestone franchise thanks to you. Head into town.
Cause I'm awesome.
I'm
awesome. I'm oh awesome. There we go. Ouch! Whoa. You know what? I think I leveled up a while back. Nope, nope. I can get something, right? No, I cannot. Okay, let's go. Buy a grenade. Die! Freaking yeah. Second. Get wrecked, noob, nerd. I was about to say noob, nerd at the same time. That did not end well. Needless to say. Did not end well. Okay. I don't have the grenade.
You don't need to be a better shot. You just need to shoot more bullets.
There we go. What do you have to turn it into? I have to turn it back into decay. There we go. Alrighty then. Alright, do I have to turn it back into him? Yes. Yes, I do. Alright. Oh my gosh, please stop. There we go. That was so easy. Way too easy. Way too easy. What the heck? Stop shooting me, man. Ooh, what's over here? Nothing good, but ammo. I do need ammo.
Hey, newcomer. I've been looking for you.
Barricade destroyed against us. Round 9-2's killed. Alrighty then. I believe this guy has 3 balls. Correct me if I'm wrong. It's been a while since I played this game. Or the franchise, to be honest. Mistakes have been made. Mistakes have been made. What? Who is shooting me? Oh my gosh, you've been following me the whole time? I need a new Gotcha. Alright, cool. Wait, am I going the right way? Yes. Yes, I am. Alright. Alrighty then. Here. What's over here? Nothing. Body. Oh, dude, I got 1,000 XP. I just noticed that. Oh.
Whoa! I heard that blast.
There we go.
Your ecosystem with his location. Come and see me once you put his bits to the grinder.
Oh my gosh. This game. Oh, that load though.
Going after the vault? Better arm yourself with the best.
Is there no end to my power?
In fact, there is. But I do need to. I can't. Alright. Okay. Oh, okay. Okay, so that's how you throw grenades. Wicked. Alright. By the way, Wicked is good. Don't let anybody else tell you otherwise. They are lying. Liars.
Aww, oh. That hurt.
Freak, yeah. Oh my gosh, here we go. Oh my gosh, no. Uh-oh. Suck it, nerd. There we go. I am going the right way, right? Yes, maybe. Maybe not. Who knows? Do you guys know? Ooh, what's over here? Ooh. Fancy. Alright, cool. Excuse me, sorry.
Yes, feel it.
Okay, that's weird. This is legit. Oh no. Oh freaking yes. I forgot it's steam achievement. Wicked. Okay, this is pretty legit. Legit. Nope. There we go.
You are about to face your first real challenge. I hope you've toughened up enough.
In the last few seconds? Yeah, man. Oh, bro. Freaking, this is really easy. I'm gonna be ready. Alright, I get it. Not a noob. Oh, dude, get wrecked.
Always be on the lookout for new and different grenade mods to supercharge your arsenal.
I forgot what Lilith's specialty is. Is there like some guns that she's better with that she gets more damage from? If I recall correctly. Correct me if I'm wrong. Oh no. This is not good. Yeah. This is not gonna be good.
You woke the wrong dog. Ah, yeah!
See? I knew he had three balls. Oh wait, this is gonna be easy. It's like missing every shot. Like, oh my gosh. Oh wait, paint. Oh no, Pinky. Bad Pinky. bad thing is. Where's your little brother thing? Oh, gotcha. Gonna get you, gonna get you. Better not kill me. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Alright, cool. Seriously, this seems very easy. Easier than I remember. Drop it, you might lose a toe. No wonder why he's called Nine Toes. So bizarre that he has three balls, but whatever. Alright. Where do we go? Where do we go now? This game ages really well. I think it looks good. I don't know about you people. But I personally think it looks pretty good. For a game that was built, I don't know, I'm gonna guess like 2007-ish, 8-ish. No, it has to be later. 2010. Alright, let's go. Oh, is there like another way out? No. Okay. I guess we have to wait. Please don't go yet. Oh my gosh. Yes. Thank you. This was too easy. Fun, but easy. Just the way
that
I
was
like
the
it.
First step on your journey. You must listen. Who I am is not important. The first thing you must know, the vault is real. People will mislead you.
There
they
we
will
go.
Try to use you, and you cannot be swayed in your purpose. The vault is here, and we will find it. This world is full
of isn't
dangers.
The vault just a huge monster? Like that's all it is. Oh. I'm sure he's spoiling it. Oh my gosh, I'm stupid. I'm so sorry. That should be a rule. No spoilers. I promise. From now on, I will not spoil it. I feel so bad. At least I'm not being a hypocrite. And this gun is awesome. OP. Oh, poop. Well, that's Achilles heel. If you guys were wondering. Yes. Oh! There you go. Oh. Gonna run. I'm sorry. Do-do-do, going to the Borderlands. Arid Borderlands, to be exact. Okay, so this way. Hey, Claptrap. Oh, shoot, wait. Ah, crap. I went to the wrong guy. I'm silly. Gosh dang it, Daniel. Why would you do this? Yo, man. Okay, no, I already picked it up.
Nice.
How much money do I have? I'm rich. Yo, what are my dogs barking at, man? Quiet down. Gosh darn dogs.
You're not a skag, are you? I only shoot skags. Mostly, anyways.
There we go. How's it going for you guys? Also, thank you for watching me. Can't believe you guys are. You guys are wonderful.
Toes.
It was really easy.
Celebrate sometime. Might want to check out the bounty board and see if anyone else has a job for you.
A little too easy.
I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
Yeah,
keep the medical equipment working, more or less.
Not have enough room. All right. Alrighty then, I got a new shield. Got it.
You can call me Zed. Everyone else does.
Okay, it's just high capacity. Okay, good. I thought it does like a, but it does this. So you're a SOL. Okay, I guess that's all I wanted. Okay, that's actually kind of cool. I like controller. That's pretty legit.
You're not dead?
No, I'm not. I'm awesome.
Greetings, traveler. New missions are available at the Firestone Bounty Board.
Let's do them both. Dogs! Quiet down, man.
Catch a ride near Firestone is more busted than my mama's girl parts.
Oh my gosh.
I appreciate you taking a poke at that. The system, not my mom. That dog down a skag den, you know what I'm saying?
That's so bad. Why? Just need to stop. Here. Okay. Oh my gosh. This game. Yo, I think it's gonna fall. What? Yeah. I'm sorry, guys. Hold up. Oh. There we go. I think you guys can hear me, right? What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do, bro? Thank you. heck? What am I supposed to do? Okay, I'm stuck. There we go. Okay. Catch a ride used. I don't... What am I doing wrong? You know what? I think we'll just come to this later. There we go. Let's just do TK's mission. Oh my gosh.
I'm really good at this.
Like, oh my gosh.
You're not a scared.
There we go.
Well, lucky you. I only shoot skag. Mostly, anyways.
Okay. Okay. Let's just do catch a ride now. Let's try it at least. And if it doesn't work, then I can just do the other missions for now. That'll do. Got the end. I'll rip that guy. Oh my gosh, okay. Oh my gosh, what am I supposed to do here? Okay, there we go. Hey, this is Scooter. If there's anyone... Firestone, I sure appreciate you giving the catch a ride a try. It's just south of town, it ain't seen activity for months. I doubt it even works anymore. What with my toes and such. Alright. I mean, I would love to use it, but... There we go. Damn, the catch rate ain't totally busted down. Alright. I'm assuming... I need to stop doing that. Okay, I know where to go. Let's go! Yes! Suck it, nerd. Dang, I got a lot of money from that. For no reason, I just shot one guy. Dang. Getting out of here, man. Freaking insane. Oh, you son of a... Oh, well, this turned from bad to worse. Okay, yeah, bye.
I'm gonna rip your arm off and beat
hit your baby with it.
Okay. Yeah, no, that wasn't gonna work out for me. God dang it. This is where it gets hard. This. Oh, I did not mean that. All right. 420. The max ammo is 420. That's wonderful. It's freaking great. Oh my gosh. All right, let's try this again. One more time. One more time. That does not work. Oh my gosh, it sucks. No! Alright. I suck. This is where it gets hard. Alright, let's try this one more time. And ban one more time means we're gonna do this until it's perfect. Which means infinity. Gosh, dogs, stop barking. Silly doge. Silly doges. Alright. Let's see. Oh god, dang, man. No, you will die. God dang it. How am I supposed to do this?
You can't ever be too rich, too good looking, or too well armed.
Okay. Excuse me. Thank you. Oh, dude, what was that? Thank you guys for watching, if you're still watching. I like to get harder, like what the heck? Okay, I should get back. Okay, I'm not gonna die this time, I promise. Gosh. Ah! gosh, this is bad, this is bad, this is bad. Bad, 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 bad. Oh gosh. God dang it. My health just gets like obliterated because of that guy. Than a stupid pistol to shoot him with at a distance. I'm just happy he can't go more than so many pixels out of his. I think they do have pixels. Or blocks, whatever they do it in this game. However they coded it. Oh my gosh. This is so intense! No, you are not getting your health back. So. Yeah, it's already too late. It's already got it. Oh no! Yes. Oh my gosh. Oh, I dropped 18 frames. I don't know what that was about. Oh, wow. Oh, God. This is a patience game. Patience. Oh yeah, boy. Okay, no. You son of a. Okay, yeah, I died. Yeah, okay. Let's do a different mission. Let's do some different missions. Let's just get some more ammo and whatnot, and let's not do that one. All the latest and greatest in high-powered weaponry and gear sold right here for your convenience. Yeah, let's just not do that one for now. I think it's Gag Goalie is where I need to go. That one's fun and all, but it's too hard. Okay. Freaking yes. There we go. I didn't want this gun. What the heck? This gun is impressive. I love this gun. It's great. Okay, let's go. All right. Oh. I thought we don't have any more. Damn. All right. I thought there was a mission. All right. I guess this is what I'm stuck with. God dang it. What am I supposed to do? This is hard. Where he gave us a different mission. Or not him per se, but the other guy. TK. Did he not? Am I just making crap up? I don't know anymore. I've been lied to. Alrighty.
You're not a skag, are you? No? Well, lucky you.
Okay, there you go. Thought I accepted them.
Only shoot skag. Mostly anyways.
Dang it. Mistakes have been made. There we go. Do 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 do. Okay, Scar killed and take TK's leg back. Sounds like a plan. A very dangerous one. A very bad one. Ooh, what's this? Okay. Oh, no. Gosh, that scared me. My god. Can't believe this game scared me of all things. Oh gosh, hello. Okay, there we go. Yo, chat. What's up? Okay, where do I go? I'm lost already. Aw, super. Okay, so I guess I have to find another way up. Slightly terrifying. Music is great though. That's the game. There we go. Where do we go now? Uh oh. Gonna sneeze.
Ouch.
I'm so sorry. Okay, gonna need that. Okay. Oh my gosh. Second win. Second. Oh my gosh. This is intense. Legit. That's what this is. All right. Oh gosh, I'm gonna need ammo. Very bad. Still don't know where I'm going. Oh my gosh. This one being really tough. I'm liking this game. It's been ages since I played it though. Brings back good memories. A lot of good memories. I don't know about you people. But it's a great game. Nope. Okay.
I'm really good at this.
And you are crazy. Oh my gosh. Dang it. That was close. I forgot how cracking I'm at this game. Okay. It'd be great if you stopped attacking me. Okay, wait. There we go. Okay, about time. Dang, man. I'm just coming out of nowhere, like, god dang. Just a tad maddening. Oh, poop. Oh my gosh. There we go. I'm completing two missions at the same time. Oh my god. Really? All this for this?
All this stuff.
Ooh. Actually, yes, yes. Thank you very much. Alrighty then, okay. So all of that for not what I wanted. Okay, so I got something out of that. That's a pretty badass gun. Gosh, please stop.
Yes, feel it.
I was about to run off there. I'm an idiot. Thank you guys for watching me. It's very much appreciated. Thanks, guys. There we go. There we go. There we go. I keep on saying that. Gotta step. Get to step. Boy, I can sell that or keep it. I don't know. What do you guys think I should do? Should I keep it or not? Okay, far. Yes. As soon as the epic music starts, it's just like, I've already finished it, or whatever, I've already killed off the character. Thank goodness with 11, it's a great weapon. Oh my gosh, I would not be able to do this without this weapon. Oh, more! Money. Cool. There we go. Perfecto. All right. Let's go. Actually, no, I'm not done yet. No, not that. That. What? There's one over here? Kidding me? I just came from over here. God dang it. Oh, I'm so stupid. Okay. Alright. Silly Daniel. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. No. Well, at least I don't have any enemies. Oh my god, I'm dumb. Can't believe I missed that one. I thought I got it, but I guess not. Whatever. I have it now. I'm going to get it. Alright, so this is the last one, and then I can return back to TK. Nice. Alrighty then. Suppose that's everybody. Sorry, I didn't mean to move my mic. I think after this, I'm going to get off. It is 8 o'clock and I can't go back up that way. Maybe. No, I cannot. God damn you, game. It is, yes, 8 o'clock. Almost 8 o'clock. 7:50. And I will get off, guys. Thanks for watching and whatnot. Very much appreciated. I'm saying that way too early. Excuse me. Almost there. It's taking forever. Wee! I'm free! Oh, wait. Oh. Oops. My bad. Kind of forgot I was playing on PC there for a second. And I was moving my mouse to move my cursor, but... There we go. Alright, let's go turn these in, man. I'll freaking get wrecked, dude. Oh my gosh. You know, I remember a friend gave me this modded gun. Just wrecked everything one shot. I cheated. I was, actually made a lot of people hate me because I was doing the vault online and I just killed the thing in one shot, and they're like, dude, what the heck, man? It's like, didn't say we can do it.
You're not a skag, are you? No? Look at you. I only shoot skag.
All right, guys. This was fun. I really liked streaming. I've been wanting to for a long time, and yeah, thank you guys for watching and hanging out with me tonight. Peace out, guys. YouTube, see you guys later, I guess.